defendo. Should return for a while to see you bake. Just again, you see, you came with the hands instead of. Now I'll show you what I read from your back here is this. Okay, let the head lead and let the back lean back there. No power, no power. And all this has the whole time to spread. To equalize, not to hold anywhere, not to hold and not to collapse. Now you see, at the moment what I read that you could, yeah, that you were open enough. Here you see, in order to touch here, you contracted. So, because you thought that the hand has to be here, like this. Now, you just allow it to go, and then to open. See, not to press. Easy again there. And open yourself. Again, not to arrange the hands here, to see at once the direction. Now let it go in your own back. Just to go there. Wait. No effort, let it go. Now, without effort, I feel effort. Without effort, move only the hands up, the hands themselves, sorry. Move them, no, you begin, you see, I feel effort in your shoulders. So the shoulders have to be totally neutralized. Wait. There, now move the hands. Move. That's it. Easy, again, open the back here. Again, not to do with the heads like this. Let them be there, and the rest you do in your back. Easy, again, you arrange your hands. Let them come there. Let yourself go and let it go. Easy, again, to blow. Always see not to manipulate, and when you use your hand, that it will come from the back. You see, you still concentrate here. See, open all over, let the hand go, without focusing or concentrating here. See the direction in yourself. Now see, not to get out of the chair, see that I grow with your hand. Not pulling, grow in yourself. Now continue fast. Let's see. Easy. See, not to fix your eyes. This you make with your hands. So continue there. You see, I use a lot of power now, but I leave it on the hands. And now move your hands. That's it.
I notice it's good to look into the mirror.
Pardon?
It's good to look into the mirror, then I don't try.
Yeah, but not concentrating, yeah.
No, but yeah, because otherwise I concentrate to feel my back and everything. Looking into the mirror helps me to.
Yeah. Well, that's how Alexander began the whole story. Easy again, you just touch here and there. You know, that's what I have to struggle with Panda, because she touches and it's when I touch, I read. When I come, I touch, it tells me a story. And at once, there is a reaction in myself, open more there. Easy. Now when you change the hand, you contract it. So this has, you know, that's what McDonald used to say, the out and round is really spreading. The trouble is that the student did it mechanically. And out and round, it means that it opens here. From here it begins, you see. Out and round. From there. Now, when you open there, now change the hand, whatever, but let them go. Now continue to open out and round and move the hand. Okay, that's it. That's it. You see, when this ACPC works in your back, and you see that it spreads here, so it out and round is here, not here. The elbows can be down also, but the out and round, it's here, there. Loose, spread here, the head there, open, let it go away. Spread here and allow the hands to move. That's all. You see, it's spreading. Indeed, it spreads, the whole back has to spread. So out and round. But out and round is from here, you see, there. It's not this, because I can do it with my hand like this, but it has to open there. And now it's out and round anyhow. Again, okay, so now we spread out and round. Wait. No effort, out and round, wait. Here, it's spread here with me and move the hand. Spread and move, spread. I'm heavy. I'll be even if I'm heavy. Spread here, move. Okay, I think we did it today. 1.5 hours already.
Okay.
Right? Easy. Right. Now we grow. Again, we spread. There, see, there, and see the legs are light now. Yeah.
Thanks a lot.